Now today, I'm at Robert Hill again, where they have a New Holland TX65. And today they're cutting barley, I believe. Yep, barley. So I have filmed in this farm quite a few times over the years. Always been very helpful and happy to have my video in, which is good. So the driver today is Nigel Priestley, and I'll see there, it's a Case IH 200, I would imagine, running alongside there. So I filmed Nigel earlier on in the year along at the next farm along. Nigel Priestley, Case IH 200 CVX on a 68 plate there. And a Pottinger Toro 5100 Powermatic. No longer emptying anyway, that's for sure. Certainly wasn't many seconds to empty that Pottinger there. When they're on the silage, there's two Pottinger Toro That's the road to Lockerbie on my right hand side here. And I'm getting away from Nigel anyway, which is good. Just go and see the tractor when it stopped. It's a Case IH CVX 200.